Then the golden rule is, when you go downhill, and I'm talking about steep downhill, select the right gear. Lots of people will tell you not to use the brakes, but I found if you lightly on the brakes, you can use the brakes to actually control the vehicle. If you're in the right gear with this one, you don't need to use any brakes. But if you need to use the brakes, that's fine. Use the brakes. You will see the moment we engage diff locks and so on, it will switch off the ABS automatically, okay, because the wheels turn at the same speed, so ABS has got no effect. So it will switch off. That's normal. It does that. And then obviously, I can't tell you how fast to go uphill. You must read your terrain. If it's a lot of loose gravel, you need to add a bit of speed. If it's not, if there's a lot of grip, you can go slowly. It will climb very slow. I think what I must do is just take you through here, and then you can have a chance to drive, and then we will talk as we go along. All right.
Okay.
Driving. Again, on rocky terrain, sand, it's not that important. But on rocky terrain, is not to put your thumbs in. It's rather hold the steering wheel like this. Because if you go over rocks, and sometimes the wheel catches a rock, the steering wheel will do that. And if your thumbs are in there, okay, it's going to hurt you. Okay. All right, so make sure your thumbs is out and just hold the steering. It's just a safety precaution. It's happened in my life once or twice that the steering wheel jerked so severe. But you never know. So it's a good habit of rather holding the steering wheel like that. Seatbelt, also quite important. Wear the seatbelt when you go off-road, because it keeps you in your seating position, especially if the vehicle starts doing that. Then you don't fall and you don't hang on. The seatbelt will actually hold you in place. So quite important, wear the seatbelt. It's just, okay, again, yeah, for safety. Yeah.
Right, down at the bottom, you've got a very tight turn. Now we've got a big vehicle. All right, so you've got to position your vehicle. So I'll go more to the right hand side.
Thank you.
Vai, vai. Sei un po' più qua però, cazzo. Ah? Un pochino più vicino. Tanto non è partita perché c'è già qualche problema.
The conditions that you, I can't teach you all of that in here, but it comes with feeling, and
yeah.
And you all got the feeling. I can see that you can feel the vehicle. You will quickly feel when the ratios is wrong, and then you'll see, oh, this works best in sand, this works best here. You'll see, because there's so many to choose from.
Yeah. It's like four different gearboxes.
Yes, that's exactly it. Yeah. Thank you.
kidding, you don't know where the hell you're going.